What happened to Jennifer Aniston?
Well, I personally feel that after the subpar reception for The Good Girl and her very public divorce, she fell back into roles that make her feel comfortable and stop challenging herself.
I meant your pet squid, Jennifer Aniston.
Oh, I ate him.
Still have some suction cups in your teeth.
But seriously, I think she just needs the right director.